Now P is equal to 1 by 4, and therefore P is equal to 3 by 4. The given condition states 1 minus q power n is greater than 2 by 3. That is 3 by 4 to the power of n must be less than, say, 1 by 3. That implies n is equal to 4, because n is equal to 1, 2, 3 does not satisfy this relationship. Therefore, n should be equal to, say, 4. Our choice 2 is correct.